There are two main ways to install Neovim on Linux, macOS or WSL. The first one is to install Neovim using a package manager, and the second way is to install it using the Neovim appimage available on the Neovim GitHub repository. For those who do not know what an appimage is, it is a file that can be used to run or install a particular program on a Linux or WSL system. Appimages cannot run on macOS, so I recommend that you install Neovim using Homebrew if you are using macOS. It is relatively easy to install it using your package manager, but I would recommend that you install it using the Neovim appimage because that generally gets you the latest nightly release of Neovim. Installing Neovim using a package manager. I'm currently using Ubuntu, so I will be using LPT as my package manager. But you can use any package manager that you want to use. You can install Neovim using most of the package managers. Just type your package manager's command to install a package along with Neovim as the package name. For my case, I would type apt install Neovim in the terminal and execute the command. In some time, Neovim would be installed on my system. Then I can use it by typing nvim in the terminal. Installing Neovim using the Neovim appimage. You can head to this Neovim wiki page for the instructions to install Neovim using the Neovim appimage. Or you can use a script that I wrote to install Neovim using its appimage. You can execute this script by running this command available in the description in your terminal. You have to then press Y to install the latest version of Neovim on your system. After the script has finished execution, you can check whether Neovim has been installed or not by typing nvim -v in your terminal. If it returns the version of your Neovim install, then you have successfully installed Neovim. Otherwise, you need to reinstall Neovim because you probably missed a step or did something wrong in the process. So that was how you install Neovim on a Linux, macOS, WSL, or any Unix-based system. Now that you have installed Neovim on your system, you can head over to the next video to learn the basics of Neovim. If you faced any problems while installing Neovim, you can head to the Neovim wiki on GitHub and follow the steps listed there to install Neovim. You can comment your problem on this video and somebody or me would help you resolve the issue. Thanks for watching, and do give this video a like and subscribe to the channel so that you get notified whenever I post a new video. We'll be right back.